New tonight, police arresting a teenager for selling a new and dangerous drug at a Citrus Heights high school. Administrators at Mesa Verde High School say the drug is referred to as paint. It has psychedelic effects and is highly addictive. Tonight, police say they arrested a teenager for selling it, and the drug has been sent to a crime lab for testing.